Hello everyone, Yumichan here with another video, and today's video is going to be a little bit different. This is because I forgot to record yesterday as well, and I need to put this up today. So, anyways, let's get into it. Today's video is a mini canvas painting video challenge using only primary colors. So you can see I got cobalt blue. Normally it's a different blue, but it's okay, it'll do for this one. Yellow and red. And I'm also including black and white just because they aren't colors, they are shades. So with that, I'm going to paint a two-piece landscape on these little canvases. Now these canvases are 2 by 3 inches, so they are super tiny, which means I'm going to probably more than likely for most of the video be using this little tiny brush along with these here. So you're gonna see a lot of tiny brush work, so I sincerely hope you enjoy it. So let's get into the sketching process of this, and we'll get that started. So, you know, I sketched a couple of things out. There's a couple of, you know, I felt like I did this one too similar before, and this one just didn't catch my eye, and this one I thought would be cool to do a length. I didn't like that idea, so I came up with this idea here. Now, mind you, right here there would be a separation from the two canvases. So, now you can see that I added color in the sketch because this is the one I'm going to go with. Now you see that there's colors that aren't exactly primary colors in here, and that's because when you're using primary colors, you can get those colors like the yellow and the orange and the light blue and the brown and the gray, and you can get that green that's there. So I'm going to go ahead and start painting this. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm probably going to start with this area here and then move on to the rest of it so that I can get it done. So let's jump into it again and go into another speed paint. Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. I do hope you enjoyed it. You are listening to a pre-recorded outro. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you hit the like and the subscribe button, as well as the bell to be notified. And if you haven't already, make sure you head on over to my Ko-fi, where you can buy me a coffee. Still working on those rewards for you guys. Don't worry, it's still in the works. It's just trying to figure out what would be best to offer to everyone that supports me. If you haven't already, make sure you head on over to my Twitch channel, where I live stream every Saturday. Now, I'm not going to make a promise, but I am trying to get back on track on it. I know I've said this before. Just things happen on Saturdays where I cannot stream, but I'm going to try to stream either the Saturday or the Sunday from now on. And if you would like to own your own piece of art from me, either a custom print or a commission of your own character or favorite character, you can always email me at YumichanStudios@hotmail.com, where I would be more than happy to work with you. That's it for today. Yumichan here. Over and out.